Hey y'all, it's Alva in the building. Okay, and welcome back to my channel. We have a second person today for Black History Month, recognizing Henrietta Lacks, because she was the subject of a medical experiment that is still saving lives today. Now, I don't say that in an exciting way, only because the way her cells were stolen from her can never be erased in history. They say she was an accidental pioneer of American medical history. And her cells, like I said before, are still saving lives today since 1951. Henrietta Lacks was a 31-year-old female diagnosed with cervical cancer. Just before months after her death, doctors at Johns Hopkins Hospital decided to slice open her tissue cells, again, without her consent. It was another instance of decades of medical apartheid and clinical practices that discriminated against Blacks. They ended up actually calling her cells HeLa. Now they are worth millions of dollars and they actually live in multiple laboratories around the world. They played an important part in developing the polio vaccine, cloning, gene mapping, and even in vitro fertilization. Get this, the HeLa cell has also been used to help develop drugs for treating herpes, leukemia, influenza, and even the Parkinson's disease. It's interesting because Lacks' story is an example of how problematic intersection of ethics, race, and medicine, a link to dark history, an exploration of experimentation on African Americans. I remember reading her book freshman year of college and being so completely shocked that this even occurred, but at the same time I had to take myself back and actually realize that this wasn't anything to be shocked about. How we were so discriminated back in the day just because of the color of our skin. That doesn't make us any different from anybody else. We still have the same blood. There's nothing crazy about what's in our body versus what's in another person's body. I really wanted to pinpoint this person as well because it's been such a monumental thing in medicine. There has since been a movie out about Henrietta Lacks. It stars Oprah. I'll put the name of the movie down in the description box below. I highly recommend reading the book as well and also checking out the movie. It's really, really eye-opening to see the family dynamic. The person who actually interviews the family, obviously, because Henrietta Lacks had been passed away. But if you really want to know more about Henrietta Lacks and everything about her, the link's in the description box below. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this monumental and unique person for Black History Month. I'll see you guys in my next video.